Alexa Bliss trying to beg herself off here of Nia Jax. And Nia, and look who is in the background. Mickie James and Dana Brooke, who Alexa Bliss basically went to and said, hey, help me out, let's stick together. And Mickie and Dana said, nope, you're on your own, you have a Nia problem. Alexa Bliss would say, Dana and Mickie, they have no pride, they're jealous.
To me, I mean, I gotta agree with Alexa Bliss. Why else would Dana Brooke and Mickie James be out here other than to get inside the mind of Alexa? This is unfair, this is a disadvantage to the women's champion.
Uh-oh, I don't know if that was smart.
Alexa Bliss is gonna have to pull a rabbit out of the hat tonight.
Well, she just angered Nia Jax, and Nia sending her across the ring. Listen, maybe Alexa Bliss shouldn't go around treating people the way she does. She wouldn't have these issues with Nia and Dana and Mickie.
Oh, well-placed boot to the jaw of Jax. Buys Bliss some time.
Not much, though. Nia just running over and through Alexa Bliss, who wisely rolled out of the ring.
Great move right there, just trying to create a little bit of space, just trying to get a win back.
One. Whenever he begins her count, remember the title can only change hands via count out or submission.
Oh, look at Bliss valiantly trying to fight off the Dana Brooke and Mickie James.
The winner of this match as a result of a disqualification and still the Raw Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss.
You know, something inside me says that Alexa had that all planned.
Well, something inside you should know that she's not just beautiful, she's incredibly intelligent, and now Alexa Bliss is under attack.
Well, this wasn't smart. Now Nia Jackson. Well, Nia wants a Alexa Bliss to herself, despite the fact that this matchup is over.
Shut up!
Oh!
Bliss with a drop kick to the challenger. Uh-oh. Bliss, you need to hightail it out of here. Here come Regina George and Karen Smith behind Nia Jax. That was a Mean Girl reference, Cole.
Yeah, I know. Alexa Bliss surviving tonight, but Mickie James and Dana Brooke gonna feel the wrath of Nia Jax.
Nia is incensed right now. Feels like her opportunity was taken away.
Oh, man. Think twice next time, I bet you.
Mickie and Dana had no business out here at ringside, and Nia Jax just leveled a nice majority of the Raw Women's Division.
Nia just frustrated that Alexa Bliss survived yet again tonight with the Women's Championship.